Guys, hope you're fine and doing great. Tabu Kiran here, and welcome to my green world. Today I'm going to talk about these two courgette plants which have grown in my back garden. So in this video I'm going to talk about their growth, care and pests. So first of all, growth. I've sown the seeds of these plants during mid-March, and indoor I was keeping the plants, small tiny babies, indoors during the night, and during the daytime I was bringing them out to acclimatize. So I've planted them outside when they were 5 leaves old in mid-April, which is almost Easter holidays, and they did great because we had some sun at that point, and they grew fast, and they developed the root system, and which helped them to tolerate the cold temperature, which was in May in this part of the world. Talking from UK, so what I did with them, like I made this new bed because I recently moved in this house like in October, so we're still doing a lot of work in this garden. So I made this bed just to try, because I was not sure how much sunlight falls in this garden during the daytime, so because they need a lot of sunlight. So I made this bed, and I just use normal organic compost, and but I found like the soil was quite like good, and for drainage point of view, like water goes like quite fast from the roots, and it's a good soil. So see, I've picked a lot of courgettes, so from this plant I didn't use any fertilizer, but now last week I just put some slow releasing fertilizer, you can see there. So this is usually phosphorus, nitrogen, so just to help them because they're giving a lot of light growth. So I think maybe they need some nutrients. So you can see I've picked quite a few courgettes from this plant, and what I did, like initially some leaves were having this powdery mildew, so that was the problem. So I just separated those leaves, I pruned the plant, so that I just wanted healthy leaf to be. And there, look at the courgettes, look at this, how big, it's really big, and I'm very happy to see this. And let me show you the other plant. So the plant is also, I've picked like two courgettes yesterday, and look at this, the shape of this, it looks like a pear, courgette in the shape of a pear. So it's been great, it's showing good growth. And there's another one, pear shape. I don't know, they're the same seeds. And look at these are pear shaped, and the other one is long. Wow, that's amazing, nature's strategy, or like variations, whatever we can call this. So yeah, so that's the care. Like I was, the only thing I did, I watered them a lot, because I thought like as they're giving me a lot of fruit, they need a lot of water, so I was watering them a lot, and they show me great growth. The only problem I was having is this powdery mildew. So what I did with this, I just removed the leaf which have this mold, which is a kind of fungus, and pests, I didn't have any problem as far as pests are concerned. I've got like slugs in my garden, but they didn't touch these plants. I don't know why, maybe they've got some other favorite plants or grass in my garden. I don't know, I'm still discovering a lot about this land and this soil and this garden. So yeah, so that's it. So I'm gonna show you the updates about these plants later videos, and also I'm gonna show you the same like other two courgettes which have grown in a different soil. So in the second part I will show you like how well they grew, because that soil is totally different from this soil, and I'll talk about that in the other video. So you can see these two plants, see these two gigantic guys, how beautiful these are. I love them. And also I wanna thank to the people who have subscribed to my channel and who have liked the videos. I'm a beginner, and I'm a beginner in gardening as well, so I need your appreciation. And if you have any idea how to grow them well, these squashes or courgette plants, I'll appreciate those comments. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.